Yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, but today is gift of God, that's why it's called present. Good morning everyone, welcome to RN247 Newsroom. I am Ananaik, bringing up the latest updates of month of August. So now without any delay, let's begin the news. Here comes Soma Sachdeva to update you with academic news.
Everyone, I am Soumya Sachdeva, student of 11C Commerce. I am here to present the academic news of August month. Good education is a foundation of good future. So to provide a better way of learning and to boost confidence among students, our school has started offline classes for 9 to 12 from 11th of August. To test the abilities of students, August assessment were conducted by the school for classes 3rd to 10th and 12th in the first week of the month. A good school not only provides a better education but also helps students to discover their hidden talent. So RMUN is the platform provided by RN to RNites to showcase their hidden talent. Thank you and have a nice day.
Greetings of the day. Here is Ayush from RN247 to update you all with recent co-curricular activities. On the auspicious occasion of 75th Independence Day, RN Public School organized Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, under which three competitions were hosted, which included painting competition, tricolor recipe, and family antakshari. Moving ahead, we have got two inaugurations conducted recently. First off, face mask vending machine under Project Mask India, supported by Red Cross, Interact Club of Rudrapur and Rotary International, which was chaired by Mayor of Rudrapur along with Dr. D.K. Bhatt of Rotary International, Rai Sir, Mohit Sir and Principal Ma'am. Next, inauguration was of a new computer lab in RN Public School campus. RN Public School also conducted inter-school painting competition along with conducting tricolor rangoli making activity, tricolor kite making activity, rakhi making activity and a handi decoration activity. With this, I would like to thank you all for your intangible but visible presence with us.
Hello, this side Srishti Arora from RN247 with the latest updates of sports news of August. RN Public School conducted inter-school competition of 1 minute skipping challenge to improve strength and concentration of student. This event was conducted virtually on 23rd August 2021. In this event, many schools of our city participated. RN Public School was the highest scorer among all these schools with a score of 794. Heartiest congratulations to everyone. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.